William Penn founded Pennsylvania on the principle of religious toleration. He was a Quaker, he was persecuted, and he, in establishing Pennsylvania, believed that every person who came here should have the freedom to worship God as they saw fit. The irony that Pennsylvania is the last state to repeal this law, it's not lost on me. And I think it's about time that Pennsylvania upholds every person's constitutional rights and abides by the founding principle of William Penn.